Lions fly back. They rail trap three, trapped out beautifully. Assisted by the two dog edging left on the rock. Yeah, trap three is going to make the bend in front. Trap one's going to try and hold a positive. No drip. His carrot has gone round and raced on here. Wizzy Time giving chase second. Sneezy's Osprey back third. Then Sharp Darcy. The penultimate turn. Trap three, Droopy's Carrot in total control here for the Annick Greyhound Group. Clear down the lane to win by three lengths. Wizzy Time for the forecast. Sneezy's Osprey. And the lids of Batman racing. Babington Dodal didn't trap out. Well, Sneezy's Osprey did. Now the 5 rows going to pace in. And trap three's going to try and clear the inside two. There's going to be a tangle. A trap three. Babington Dodal has gone round in front. Droopy's Carrot's got plenty to do in second as Droopy's Toes picks up. Trap five cuts across the four. Look at the pull of a turn. Trap three's in front. The 5 rows running up the back of the three. Babington Dodal for Droopy's Carrot. A sensational finish. Three's all around. Five lights. Oh my goodness me. What an effort that was. For Droopy's Carrot to force.
Lids up and we dash away. Six broke smartly on the outside. Sneezy's Osprey, but here goes five. Droopy's Carrot, the favourite, makes the turn. Goes on lead by length from three. Bellemat Mikko. Back in third on the inside is two. Blue Tick George. Down towards the third turn and Droopy's Carrot striding away in the clear, leading by five lengths. Blue Tick George is closing in behind, but coming off the final turn, five will score handsomely. Droopy's Carrot, two qualifiers in second. Blue.
Let's go back in the Puppy Cup final and trap three missed the break. Babington Dodal is Young Princess early doors and Young Princess is going to hold them at the curve. Trap three's hampered, the five's hampered and Young Princess at 12 to 1 leads to halfway. Blue Tick George goes off in pursuit. He's just going to run on the back of the leader of the parliament turn. Droopy's Carrot is picking up out wide. It's Young Princess in the Puppy Cup final. Young Princess has won it. Young Princess has won it.